When you're headed to work this morning, here are the three big things you need to know. Stay up to date on delays on your car radio with First Alert traffic updates every 6 minutes. Former Trump attorney Michael Cohen says he does not want to testify after all due to concerns about the safety of his family. He was set to testify in early February. And the Senate's expected to take up some ending of shutdown votes, but Washington insider Jamie Dupree says they're not likely to pass. Rich Jones, News 104.5 WOKV.